So as you can see, I had a knee surgery and didn't get really fit on time, but we didn't want to cancel the show. We just really wanted to play together. We wanted to play for you and have a great thrash metal party together. Are you ready for the morning after? We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Chairman, as we are the only pop band on this festival, of course, we have to play a dancing song for you. Are you ready to dance a little bit with us? Are you fucking ready to dance a little bit with us? This one is called Rules for Fucking Fools. Oh yeah! Come on, everybody! We'll be right back. I don't know how long, but it's a great feeling to be back in Portugal! Now we're gonna play another pop song. This one is entitled Rectifier. Gentlemen, are you fucking ready to travel back in time?
Salute.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I ask you, are you fucking ready to travel back in time? Now we go back to the year 87. Title track of the second album of Tankard. Stop the chemical!
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, we can't fucking hear you! We can't fucking hear you! After 42 years of Tankard, we are still the fucking Beer Barons!
Fed up, fermented, fruits of the ground, another tribe, we're up to the team.
The next song is for you. This young lady in the first row, it's your girlfriend? Husband? Is it your husband? This is your girlfriend. Your girlfriend and your husband. I'm totally confused. I'm too old. But anyway, the next song is for this young girl in the first row. Because I can remember her name. A girl called Samantha! Thrash metal. I'm really deaf. Are you fucking ready for the last one? The song has no more title, but you fucking might know it. Now we want to see everybody get fucking crazy tonight. Come on! Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a pleasure for us to play in front of you. Thanks a lot for your understanding about my situation. But we will be back here, I promise you, because fresh metal will never die, and we all made it to fucking hell. We love you, good night.
To see if I still feel.